So leap is basically just hop, but you need to leap. So this is what it is in build mode. Time to come back. Why did I turn back in a second? This is my level. Hey. At the end is just a wave. I'm not gonna work on this. So when I'm done, I'm just gonna upload it. I don't know. And now XLRTFO. This means a lot. Like, I can't express my feeling on how long I've been working on this. Like a week? That's a lot of hours. Like, every day I would work like 1 or 2 hours on this. Because I wanted this to be like a really good level. So yeah, I guess I did make it into a really good level. Now all I'm adding is the finishing touches. Just the design. I've already built the whole layout. Yeah, this D stuff. Here. And I need to add these because I have my own reasons to add these. I add them because this is supposed to be a glow level, but didn't really turn out to be a glow level. I did want it to be a glow level. I guess it's kind of a glow level because it kind of does have glow in it. But I'm not so sure. Okay, now get glow to it. How do you add glow, you ask? You go into this, like, spike thing, and then you see this thing that I'm holding. Just add this. Boom, glow. Woohoo, glow. Whoa. Whoa, glow. Whoa. Also, if you want to make it a glow level, I think you have to do this. Follow my steps. Do that, then for some reason I'm trying to end this, okay. Then do that, then do this, and add this. For some reason this is lagging, I think. Why are you lagging? Please don't lag. Okay, so that's basically what glow is. I don't want to add any more glow because this is not a glow level. It's a level. So, also add glow. Also add a little bit of glow. More like filling every platform with glow. I should add glow here so they don't see the jump. You have to go. And it's also telling them to go, though. Everywhere you go, you cannot escape the glow. That rhymes. Oh, that's anywhere you go, not everywhere you go. Anywhere you go, you cannot escape the glow. Hello? I'm adding something there. Maybe because it doesn't fit? I don't know. Yeah, no. I'm not adding that though. You can go all the way here. Anywhere you go, you cannot escape the glow. Anywhere you go, you cannot escape the glow. My finishing touches are done. Look at this whole level. This is the best. Now, you just need to get a good background, because like my background is kind of trash right now. Let's see what that looks like. This looks pretty cool. Actually, it actually does look really cool. It does look really cool. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be the level. XLRTFO. We're gonna verify this. I'm in close though. I added a toggle trick there as well. Why should I add that? This will look really good. In my opinion. Please kill me. No, please don't. Oh my god, I made a pasta. Gonna make it 8 stars, yes. Request 8 stars, I mean. I just uploaded XLRTFO.